Hello everyone, good morning. So as you know that last year I have created this CV portal for the student, and you can find lot of CVs of student here, like Pune students, gaming CV, Noida students, Bangalore student. So lot of students who have completed their second years, 4 sem, 5th sem, you can find all the CVs here with the student contact number, emails and other students work. So this portal, and this is the each and every CV and updated by the backend only, no need of any coding and anything. So let represent, just suppose this is the student of gaming, same for, okay. So if you know that, suppose this is Tushar Chopra, so Tushar Chopra numbers is there, email ID is there, he's working as a game developer, he's working as a UI UX designer. So the it depend on the student what they are working and what kind of job they are looking for, and once anyone can click the review CV, so they can find the CVs here, like everything is details is there, education purpose is there, his project, whether he make any project, the project is there. Student can update the link also as well if they require. So this is the student software, whatever software they know, they can also update the videos, and some student not updated the video, some have updated. So let's go to the another section, like this one. He's from the Nagpur, Kiran Gaikwad. So anyone can click, and suppose what, he's from this Pune also. This is student from the Pune, but he have completed the study in Pune. That's why he writing here Nagpur, because maybe he is looking job for the Nagpur. So this is a wonderful portal. Let's click on one sign again here. So Kiran Gaikwad. So once you can click on this person, you can find the Kiran Gaikwad CVs and the student work also. So this small video presentation, I think one kind of portal, one kind of portfolio he had created in video and YouTube, and he updated this link here. So this is a wonderful portal. Last year many students use, some of the student they don't use also, they are not interested on that. But this is compulsory for each and every student, especially in the Bangalore, Noida and Pune. So student has uploaded everything, and thank you so much for the student and other department, and anyone can find this CVs and everything here. So let's I can try here 3D model. Let's, I don't know whether it will be find on Google or not, but let's, I will try this name. Okay, so suppose let's, I will try this from the Google. So I have write down in the Google, and 3D models, freshers. Yes, this one, like animation, like he have uploaded, because he have already uploaded the CV in a portal, that's why this name is there. So suppose if he is not able to give the CV or anything or link, he can just give this name Farhan Khatar, 3D modeler, and anyone can find the CV on a Google page. So this is the wonderful on this beautiful websites. So as I have created last year this one for the student project, for project purpose only, and this still this is running, and I think it will be never close, it will be run continue. Same thing I have created for this year also. So I want to represent that thing. So please watch my next videos, and you can find what is that video related, and what portal I have created for the upcoming projects. So thank you so much. Watch my next video for the next upcoming projects which I have already created. I just want to update and upload the CVs data and content on that, but backend and everything is already completed. Thank you so much team, and thank you so much students. Thank you.